This is Amos and Priya coming with a quick video blog for the day. You know, entrepreneurship is definitely different when you got kids. Because this morning I had to babysit both Priya and Malia. I had great plans of crushing it, but that didn't work out. Priya, you want to say hi, what's up? Oh, you want me to be shy girl? I see you smiling. You want to be shy girl? Oh, she gonna be shy girl. But anyway, hope you guys having a great week. Just want to stop in and say what's up on this video blog. And it's my little sidekick, Priya. Act like shy girl. What's wrong? What you want? You want to touch your buttons? No, what's going on?
I want to touch one of those buttons.
You want to touch one of those buttons?
Uh-huh.
Why you want to touch the buttons?
That's what I want to.
That's what you want to? We're trying to make a video blog for all the people out there. You want to press those buttons?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, so anyway, back to the video blog. So, hope you guys have a great week. Get started. Resurrection Day was great yesterday. We know that Jesus is the reason why we're doing all this stuff and why we are, which you can't see below. I'm trying to hold her hand so she don't push the buttons and cut this off prematurely. But anyway, Jesus is the reason. Let's get at it. You know, even on entrepreneurship, a little bit different with kids. You got to do it with your kids wrapped to your shoulders as you're trying to out there do what God's called you. All right. Talk to you guys later. Be blessed. Bye. Say bye-bye, Priya. You going to say bye? You're not going to say bye? Why not? You gonna play sleep? You gonna play sleep? I'm gonna tickle you. Say goodbye. Say bye byes. Say bye byes. You 4-year-olds, they're gonna say bye byes. Okay. Say hi. Say wave. Say bye. Talk to you laters. Bye.